So for me, I refresh my spice every 3 to 6 months if I haven't used it. And I buy in small quantities from traders who I know import really good quality spice and who buy in small batches and who themselves have very strong run through with their shops. So nothing's sitting for very long. And that gives me comfort in terms of knowing that I'm buying sort of inherently sort of good quality with lots of aromatic character to that as well.